hard to see, but there's the ISS again, passing overhead.